All right, ladies and gentlemen, Gauntlet Food and Games here. We're going to crack a full case of the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Soul Fusion here on camera for your viewing pleasure. We got Kevin and Danny and Lana here buying their first case of the new set, and they're just going to crack it. So get to it, guys. Have fun.
Still like the Pendulum Evolution opening to stab the whole box and see what survives.
Dude, we got so many thumbs down views from that. They can't see
the
camera, so set yours. This is the bottom basically of the camera, so you need to be like over here.
Put all the rares in a pile, then supers in a pile. We'll just do it that way. Commons will end up getting stacked up over time.
Got a structure.
Yeah.
I think she's in the house. Building this sound great. Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah, nice. Thunderbird.
That's super.
Edmund. Spiritualist.
Yeah, set the Gravekeeper to the side, too. Okay. Gravekeepers need to be set aside, and then the supers as well. The Gravekeepers are all.
Gravekeepers.
Oh, you got Titan. There's the first secret of the box.
Oh, you got Titan?
Yep.
How about that?
Thunderbird.
That's a danger monster.
I mean, rarity.
That's super rare.
I just pulled Thunderbird.
I don't know rarity, so.
Oh, Thunder. Secret or what?
Secret. Okay, we can just sit here and do all this. I'm going to put that in one pile. I've only pulled one.
I pulled a sample. By the time we're done with this case, we'll have enough. I mean, we've already got a couple of them in my deck box right now, I think. The other deck box.
Our spiritual
ones. Heritage of the Chalice. Supernaturalism. We've got an Ultra.
Danger response down.
Another rare, but ours Ultra.
Soul Heart.
Oh, we got a Supernaturalist. Definitely gonna extra foolish burial. Super. What's that? Troll hike.
That is adorable. Bear blocker.
Rare.
Summer.
Noble arm.
Thunder dragon. Thunder thunders.
Ooh, sweet, another Diana. Yeah. Automation. I want to look into this stuff too. We can do that all.
Extra foolish bear.
Yeah.
Orchestra Bible.
Battle. That extra foolish burial is like a foolish burial for your extra deck. Oh, they're strong.
I'm just putting Gravekeeper's in the center.
Oh, what is that?
What?
Gravekeeper's in the center.
Headman.
Those two. The one that's
special
is
a level 4 back from grave. Special level 4 Gravekeeper back from grave.
Oh, Mr.
Foolish Burial, Naturalist. Yeah, Token Collector. Yeah, promos. I'm thinking that Orcus stuff goes with the World Chalice and all that.
They really stab a whole box of the chalice and stuff.
Gold is so good.
Yep.
It's crazy. Oh!
Ooh, you're
What's that one? Oh, yeah, I already pulled that one. Hey, look. The long-awaited Pfeiffer patchwork is a rare.
Do you know if this Orcus stuff is any good?
Yeah, I don't know yet, but we just pulled another Ultra Thunder Dragon Dark. There's some good pulls out of this box so far. I don't know what
Titan is. I have no idea.
Well, you got Thunderbird over there, so Thunderbird's like $45.
And Orcus Brass Bob over there. Two for one team.
Super. There's Dino Wrestlers in this too.
I need this.
Okay. Oh, that.
Hey.
It's from Melodious.
Dark Dark. I pulled one too.
It's from Melodious.
What ultras have you pulled, or have you not pulled any ultras yet?
Don't know. These ones are no word shiny, but the TV right there is shiny as well.
I'm
this is just
all my
words.
Hollow gold letters.
Hollow gold letters.
I'm putting all my hollows there, put my secrets there, put my rares there.
Should, by all rights, have two more ultras and one more secret in this box. Well, we got an old knight.
There's another orcus. I might try that out. I don't mind having an orcus out. And I think they're machines.
I'm actually interested in these incantations.
Well,
if
they're machines, I
can... Incantations are for rituals. Some were released in Cybernetic Horizon.
Oh, this Thunder Dragon.
Volgo Justice for Hire.
I'm shocked
it
has a Melodious card in it.
Dozens? Where?
Yeah,
that Ostina. Oh, that one card you set aside.
Oh, I just put it in the pile. But...
Oh, this one.
Oh, there's another Thunder
Dragon. Thunder Dragon Duo. Thunder Dragon Matrix. Condemned Witch.
Oh, we should definitely be playing this play set of the Thunder Dragons.
When this card is normal spell, you can add one forbidden quick play spell from the deck to your hand. During your opponent's phase, quick
effect,
you contribute this card to some 1-level 4 fairy monster from your deck, except Condemned Witch.
Huh.
You might be able to use that with your Melodious stuff.
On the trap trace.
But I think the forbidden card, you mean like Forbidden Chalice, Forbidden Dress,
yeah.
All those. You might be able to use that with your Melodious.
I see like a little trash can over here or something. There we go.
Second Expedition of Danger.
There's a lot of spiritualists.
Yeah.
But we'll have plenty of Gravekeepers go around.
Yeah, there'll be plenty of Gravekeepers. I think we keep pulling the way we're pulling. We should have a Thunder Dragon Gold set.
None of us have even gotten any of our second boxes yet out of the case.
I'm taking the longest, literally. I'm actually
going to
put things going up for them to see it.
Can't use that in Gravekeepers. Hey, Thunder Dragon Fusion. There's my third Ultra out of this box.
Ooh!
What's that? Morgan, the Enchantress of
Noble Knights.
Avalon. More than likely.
Noble Knights, I said right there.
Oh, it actually said it. I haven't looked into that yet. All I can worry about is Thunder Dragons. And we might be able to fix your Noble Knight deck after this.
Yeah. I was thinking that too.
I wonder if they'll end up coming out with a new box of it. It's silver.
No. No. Nobody likes that platinum rarity.
Thunder Dragon Discharge.
I got a new one of those.
Oh, no. We got the Sky Striker Vector Blast.
Got
it. Cyber's Clock Dragon.
Oh, you pulled a Thunderbird, huh?
Nope.
More dangerous stuff.
Another one. Which bullet for? Oh, that's the. You're mixing your rarities. Oh, we got Trap Trick.
Yeah, I pulled a Trap Tricks card already.
It's not Trap Tricks, it's Trap Trick.
Oh,
I don't remember what exactly it does, but there's another throne.
I'm not really mixing my cards. Hollows, rares, secrets.
Those supers and ultras are in there.
Yeah, it's in here. Gonna be gone for the other one. Just trying to keep them separated from commons.
Protoplanet's got a new. Oh, yeah. We should have plenty of Thunder Dragon duels to go between the two of us, at least.
And Justice Purger.
What's that? Oh, for hire.
Cyber. Cinetic. I can't even say that word.
Salamandry. Oh, that's Cyanet.
Cyanet.
Cyanet Fusion.
I've been playing a lot of spiritualists on this.
Oh, it is a three. Oh, got another. Supernaturalist. I still can't believe they changed the names on all the cards.
Yeah, isn't that supposed to be Esper?
Throne of Necro Valley sounds a lot better than Necro Valley Throne or Necro Sacred Valley. Temples of Necro Valley. I mean, come on, really?
Go people.
I don't. Serenity, what are you doing?
I'm gonna set this up for you. She wants us all to play it when we're done with this.
I've been done with this for a little while.
Galaxy Eyes Soul Flare Dragon.
Oh, another Noble Knights.
Galaxy Eyes Link Monster. Two light monsters, including a monster with 2,000 or more attack. If this card is linked, summon, you can target one Photon or Galaxy Monster in your graveyard, add it to your hand. During your opponent's main phase, quick effect, you can discard one Photon card and one Galaxy card, or discard one Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon, then target one special summon monster your opponent controls, destroy it. Don't use each effect of Galaxy Eye Soulfire Dragon once per turn.
Cyber's Clock Dragon.
So targeting and destruction. Both bad. I guess random dice
that go to deal with it. Oh!
Daddy, can I take my coat off?
I'm gonna show the
trap. Okay.
Daddy, can I take my coat off?
Okay. Thunder Dragon Titan, what secrets did you pull?
Trap Tricks and Thunderbird.
Okay, let me see the secrets so that way I can
sleeve.
Get these sleeved. Who is this Trap Trick? Trap Trick. Well, you got me saying it now. Manage one normal trap from your deck, except Trap Trick, and set one card with the same name directly from your deck. Also, it can be activated this turn. Trap cards for the rest of the turn after this card is gone.
You're ready.
Oh, you pulled one. The Noble Knight card. That's what that is.
It's a level 3. That's the confusing part.
Yeah, after this, I'd say show off the secrets and see what you got.
Where's the secrets from your box?
Sorry, hold two. She might hold two in the house.
No, you only ever get two in a box. I've seen some
people
get
it. It is me. My luck with it is 11.
Oh, so far from the first three boxes, we have two Thunderbirds, one Orchestrated Return, Thunder Dragon Titan, Condemned Witch, and Trap Trick. Those are not bad pulls. Not that pulls at all. And then the ultra rares. I want to separate all the ultras from everything else so I can see what it's
doing. I was going to say, I would play my hand until I have so.
I'd rather get on the stage now.
That's the one that's for Melodious.
Secrets.
We need to figure out how we're gonna mess up and eat these.
We got Galaxy Eye Soulflare Dragon, Cyber's Clock Dragon, Morgan the Enchantress of Avalon, two Thunder Dragon Darks, one Danger Response Team, Thunder Dragon Fusion, and Heritage of the Chalice. Which that is for Noble Knights.
So that was the case so far.
First three boxes, we got two Thunderbirds, which are basically, I think, like $45 each. Thunder Dragon Titan, Condemned Witch, we get a pretty good hold out of the first three boxes. There are
Danger Moth, No Run, these are just the Howls I would pull.
Not bad.
You'll definitely be able to get your Gravekeeper cards out of this campaign.
You've already got them all. Next. Box.
I'll already open my next box and then get back over
here. Here, we'll do this.
I'll say, if you got a 10.
Hey. I brought a 10 for the comments. What's that? Okay, set that aside with your... These are all common, right?
Yep. These are your Gravekeepers. I'm just not throwing them in
your box. Gravekeepers are this file.
I like how...
Read the comments you got so far. That way these don't fall over. Yeah, but I'm thinking about looking into that Salmon Great archetype, so... It's another ritual archetype, I mean...
I want to try out...
have some fun with it.
I want to try out that,
But you gotta remember, we're gonna be playing at home, too, so...
I want to try out this Orcus, because it looks like they're all machines.
I think we have to wait, I think there's more support coming out for the Orcus stuff.
I want to try out the Orcus, and I want to try out the Thunder Dragons.
Well, like I said, if we get enough to at least build one, we'll split whatever copies we got evenly, and then what we'll do is, if we have enough to build one deck, then we'll just take turns building it, we'll manufacture it together as far as building the deck goes, figure it out. Right. Build our own version of it. I know there's going to be Invoke Thunder Dragons, probably Sky Striker Thunder Dragons. They're going to be doing everything with this deck.
I don't mind doing Sky Striker Thunder
Dragons. I don't feel like paying $80 for a card.
One. Oh,
Engaged.
Engaged.
Yeah. Engages. Plus, we have these Dino Wrestler things that are out now, too. So, that might be kind of a fun side deck. I didn't really get to see what the Salmon Grapes did online because...
Constellation Prize.
Serenity, put it back. Quit getting into everything. I haven't pulled a headman yet.
I did.
I just realized that.
First pack I pulled a headman.
Well, another Condemned Witch. As long as it might be set here soon. But if she pulls one, that's three.
There
you
go.
Are you sure
you
have it?
Oh my gosh, you need to swing back in?
Condemned Witch.
Yeah, absolutely.
Look at there, Kevin.
What's that? We got a play set for Lana. That's one you can use. Throw some forbidden cards into your Melodious deck or whatever have you that involves level 4 fairies and
because
you can special summon the one Melodious and get it all of its effects.
I'm just gonna collect Spiritualists right there.
There you go. We'll see how many Spiritualists we can pull out of one case.
Where'd you put my Silver Shining?
Oh my gosh! Oh,
I put them in sleeves.
She got Titan.
Well, that's two Titans. I don't know how many you need for each extra deck. I haven't looked up any deck though because I've been wanting to do it myself. I don't want to.
Andrew Dog, man.
That's pretty okay.
Isn't that fusion?
Yeah.
The other danger stuff is in Cybernetic Horizon, so.
I'm not really worried about danger stuff. I mean, it's good, but I'm not picking it.
Well, I don't know. I'm not worried about it.
On the
website,
J2.
Smoked it online.
Changed
the background to a piece of picture
in the menu. Galaxy has soul fire. And Thunder Dragon Discharge.
Salmon Great Heat Leo.
That's quite literally going to be like more content than this. You know how my spiritual is set to go.
We'll just count up all the great secret spiritualists after we're done. Make sure you're separating those.
Yeah.
We'll definitely have enough to build chocolate for that. Or just go
Hardcore.
I thought you said hardcore there for a second.
Hardcore.
Oh, hardcore.
I
should have brought her tablet. If you have like a power for my
God, I'd give her $1 on whatever
fucking game. I just don't have a ton of stuff for little
kids. Nah, that's our fault. We should have brought something for her. She's got
you can get that out.
She's got a tablet. We'll have plenty of Thunder Dragon duels. I think that's 6 that I've pulled.
I've only pulled 1. But yeah, again, I think we got 1 at home.
Yeah, we've got a couple of them at home. I know that for a fact.
I'm
sneak peek.
I want to try that. I don't know.
Another Sideways Clock Dragon. What is this thing you do? I haven't read this yet. What is this? Clark Wyvern plus 1 plus Blade Monster. This card's fusion summon, you can send cards from the top of your deck to the graveyard equal to the total blink rating of the material used for this card.
Right.
Alright, this is the one that's on the. I just realized that's the one that's on the thing. I'll play that. We haven't pulled this expensive secret yet, I just realized that.
Yeah, that's an expensive one.
It's like an $80 one, I think. I don't remember what the game holder was. I think it's a Thunder Dragon. Pretty much fearless. Thunder Dragons, 100 Thunders. Justice for Hire.
What commons are we using to split up? Heritage Chalice. Fox, I'm missing here.
We gotta separate it all.
Oh, mine.
Can't just start climbing here.
Mine. Mine.
No.
Mine.
No. No. I don't fucking think so. It's chaos. It's mine. That's my area of expertise. You don't play dragons.
Mine. I pulled it. Mine.
All of our, not just yours.
That's what I mean. We're gonna have to figure out how we're sorting this. Under Dragon Fusion.
Yeah. Well, when I opened my boxes of Cybernetic Horizon, I seen only one danger card. Now all I'm seeing is danger cards.
I'm seeing a bit of everything.
No, so have I. I'm just saying. This DDD is supposed to be getting like a
Aunt Luna, here. This one kind of looks like Lily.
No, it doesn't.
No, it's a cat.
Yeah, but...
whatever it is, it's a cat.
Cat looks like Lily.
Thunder Dragon, you roll. Probably get enough of these for all three of them.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
You got any extras of those 1,000 card boxes?
Yeah. You're gonna need them.
I was gonna say that we might go to like have and take home.
Have, take home, buy, whatever. We'll figure it out.
There's my other super. These are my supers.
Oh, I'm just going to go with one of the main quick plays for the past. Catching and daring to report for the situation. Tribute this card to us on level 4 and mine.
It says level 4 or lower. You could use this with Time Lords and Special Summon. Time Maiden, but.
Why can't you? Oh,
it doesn't say level 4 or lower, it just says level 4. Any more Thunder Dragon Darks yet? Nope. You're going to be set for the rebuilding of Noble Knights, let me tell you. I think that's two or three of the Chalice and...
Yeah.
It's pancake! She looks so cute!
Graveyard to your hand. If your noble knight monster equipped with noble arms equipped spell is destroyed by battle sent to the graveyard while this card is in your graveyard, you can add this card to your hand. Huh. Recycles itself for you. That's pretty nice. Figure this number out later. Separate all those. What's that? Oh, you're reading into the Orca stuff?
I also got a couple. I've got three of these now.
Yeah, you got more than three, I guarantee you that, because I got a bunch of them in here. Yeah.
Well, you definitely got your drums.
Oh, yeah. Got enough from probably all three of us at this point.
Can I
put
out a drum?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd pull at least four of those.
So do I have all the secrets over here? Yes. Wait, we both opened two boxes, or all three of us opened two boxes, right? Mm-hmm. So 12. Each one's got four. So, up to date now, we have one, four, Chaos Dragon Levy, and we are halfway through the case. We've got two Thunderbirds, looks like two of the... So far, halfway through our first case, and we have Danger Tsukinoko, Chaos Dragon Legionnaire, two Thunder Dragon Titans, three Condemned Witch, two one Trap Trick, and two Danger Thunderbirds. Now we're going to start moving into the next half of said case, and go for it.
If only there was something, you just tell me the way you need to do accounts. I don't know what to say. I'm 45. Yeah, but you need another 25.
You need 60 accounts.
Oh, no.
She won them at all times. She's tossing everything back in the box.
Trash
can
get out of my reach.
Oh,
okay.
Here we go again.
I'm only going to do it.
Get some good points.
Oh, that trap card lock looks like it reminds me of normal. I think we're both gonna test out this orc and stack. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have enough Thunder Dragon duos.
Yeah,
both. Okay.
I'll just make some trades.
I don't think duo is gonna be worth much, but. We're going
for I'm
most
of my life.
I definitely have Herald of the Abyss. This is almost like, so it reminds me of Lullaby Obedience, but a little bit different.
I still have all my options.
Yeah, the only thing I really
don't
care about
is that.
Oh, we got Colossus. Yeah.
We got Colossus.
I've pulled four of these.
Right in the middle.
We got Colossus.
The Headman.
3 years.
Okay, now I have one. Hopefully we pull a third one. Probably will.
So, I just pulled the Colossus.
What we got?
So far, do you guys think I made the right box choice?
Pretty much at this point.
Yeah, I mean,
that was a dual decision there. I said I was thinking middle, you said you were thinking the same thing, so. Between
I'm just
going to
put
my
completely shiny with the silver.
Yeah, we got another trap trick. That's good. I like that. I love my trap card once in a while. That can be a little bit of fun. Activate. Set reincarnation from the deck. Activate.
Dragon.
I think that's two dragon lords we have now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
I think we've almost got like doubles of all the secret stuff. Stuff like Colossus, the customers,
Colossus. I basically want to be able to have the ones that I need. After we get done opening the box, I've been setting them, separating the ultra and then secrets.
It's been putting the secrets in the sleeves because it worked out.
Some of the ultras are working very good.
But since I hired on here, I'm just looking for one. Knocked on wood so far.
I need your dog, man.
I like having my nights and weekends.
I've seen a video online about a pure danger deck. So, but I mean, you have to go in and get the other danger cards from. I think the deck kind of requires.
I've put more than enough in, but I pulled at least four already.
I knew those guys.
Yeah, Kevin's pulled one, maybe two. I pulled at least four.
Let's start there.
Compared to my wife, nobody.
So she's the social life?
Yes. My wife knows her.
No. I heard it when you called. No.
No, Jeremy already told her she's not around because.
I'm Mr. Jack, really.
We need to look up a basic Thunder Dragon deck list. Your Thunder Dragon deck list.
Or use your guys' good deck building skills to put one of your own. I'm sorry, but I think it's kind of windy.
I need to see the deck in action before I can figure out how to pull out of the field. Oh, got Dragon Hawk.
Alright, what card are you looking for?
Yeah, I don't pull one. Oh look, there's another one.
Okay. That makes for three so far, I think. I'm gonna play set for a deck. I don't know which. I'll have to go through and actually read through all the cards. Hey, man. Galaxy Brave. We all still got one more box to open.
Since I'm about $80 card. I'm hoping to pull another card. Oh man.
We got enough Necro Valley Thrones now.
We got enough dangers.
Secret outcome. Orchestrated return. She pulled a couple of them.
Those?
Yeah, like almost every time I grab the secret.
One per box.
Really?
So far.
We want to try the orchestra stuff, and we're going to need the cards.
I kind of want to show it.
Got to look into what it all does. Works with the World Legacy stuff, so.
I've pulled a lot of these
We have plenty of Thunder Dragon fusions considering what we also have at the house. I know regardless if I play tonight, I'm playing great.
Oh, thank you for
the
response to you.
I've seen people pull like three secrets, five. Well, actually, there was one time I think somebody up here opened one and had three secrets and three ultras. Like it got, a pet got misshifted or something. I don't know. It's kind of cool though.
I'm gonna take it. Stuff in here too, because that is important. Well, actually, the other great piece of stuff is in here. Yeah, I'm gonna take the comments.
I have a whole stack of
cards back. So, you pulled the most expensive one?
I don't. I need to bring it up on my phone in order to figure that out.
I'm a retro,
I'm not sure. place that of orchestrated return, so that's enough for one deck for Orcus. So I can easily just put the new ones in there.
So we got two Titans, one Colossus. Right, two Leviathans, three Thunderbirds, three Condemned Witch, two Seeking Arrows, and three Orchestrated Return, and two Trap Dragon.
Alright. Oh, Colossus is the expensive one.
Oh my god. Have you read that?
Yeah.
Jeez.
I know what it does. No, Colossus is the expensive one.
Oh, those are my fully shiny with gold.
Oh, okay.
How much
you
is it?
You said you
were separating them, so. Right now, Mark Burton's sitting at 75.11. It looks like selling around 73, something like that. But
what's the second one?
The second would be Thunder Dragon Titan.
Okay, so Titan and
going between 49 and 58.
Titan and Colossus.
That's dropping. Suit and Elko's around 45. Levy Nears 40. So that's dropped down to 30, so it's something more like 33 something. But Thunderbird 32 something. And Bright and Dark 20. Oh, hey. Oh. Bright and Dark. Trap Trick. Dragon Roar. Those are all basically 15 and up. All right, last boxes.
Final box.
Daddy. The final three boxes.
Daddy.
First open case. The Gauntlet Group Games.
Final box.
Final three boxes. First. All right, back to work.
I saw the one.
I'll probably end up doing this. We'll have to clear up the
deck. Anybody want to keep one of these boxes?
I think about that. I wouldn't mind keeping another one for the house.
Mine weren't destroyed, so I just can't
copy. I just got no way to transport it.
Hands. There are three adults and a child. Somebody can carry it.
Out of this case, that is pretty good.
It's actually, I think it's even cooler that it was one each that pulled it.
Actually, I think you're right. I think all three of us pulled
one. Kevin was the first, and then it was Danny, and then I just pulled
up. Yeah.
Oh, this is a lovely guitar in the background.
Honey, out of the decks that are coming out of this.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, nice.
Fourth Thunderbird. I was going to say, if you just grab another one.
What?
Another Thunderbird. I thought you were like, oh, no, I was like, maybe. That makes for three Trap Tricks.
Yep. Whole another Thunderbird, I'm selling it.
Nope. We don't need to sell it.
Hopefully we pull another Colossus.
The case gives us leverage.
Hopefully we pull another Colossus.
Let's get on top of those.
There's a reason why I'm hoping we pull another Colossus.
Oh.
I knew I could do one. It's literally...
Who pulled the Colossus out of
it? I did. I pulled the Colossus out of it. Oh, I'm just saying, I'd make it a little bit easier to separate. It's not really the... It's the secrets that we're going to be like. It's
So it depends on what the deck requires, too. That's the other thing to think about. It might need two of them or something like that.
Me and you both need that.
So it's like I said, if we only have enough of certain things to build one deck, we'll just take turns playing the deck.
You need those decks. My trade is dangerous enough.
I don't think it's the mob that is worth anything. It'll just be people wanting it because they just don't have one or whatever. Just like I said, he doesn't have enough options for everybody. So people are going to be wanting this stuff. Like these things, there's going to be people wanting those. Guarantee it. So.
Like I said, I mean, it's not the commons or the powers that we're going to be going after. It's the secrets I'm going to have.
This one's got that little thing going on, too. With the name. The Fright for Patchwork.
Yeah, it's a place slip. Orcus.
Two in one box, maybe? Or two in one can? I guess that's not two in one box.
Wait, that's our fourth Thunderbird, isn't it?
That's why I already said that. Another Thunder Dragon duo. Well, plenty of those.
Yeah, I've got a bunch of those too.
Some. That's just a mouthful.
I've
got
a bunch of these.
I think
of one of these four
of these.
Add two, a whole bunch of them.
I think
DVDs
needed another fusion monster.
Yes. That's like Kevin said, since there's only going to be like four of my boxes here, these are going to be what everybody wants to get off of us.
And we have our play set of Thunder Dragon Dark now.
Oh, nice.
That's one less card we need a play set of.
We don't know because you guys haven't been really paying attention to what I pull, unless if it's the silver
shiny. I've been looking at every single one you pull. You've been getting all the
ultras
to me.
Mm-hmm. Well, I know we got enough of this focus stuff that we could actually build maybe 2-3 decks on it. Oh.
No, there's four.
Did you guys count the fact that I have one sitting right here?
Dragon Roar?
That's Dragon Roar.
Yeah, we're talking about
Dragon Dark. Oh. I think Dragon Roar, that might actually be a third too. I'm not sure. I have to work through those again. I think we're going to build this entire Orcus deck.
I think that's all
I don't think there's any high rarity Orcus.
No, there's not.
I think everything is Thunder Dragon or Ganger. Yeah.
Taking a
Chaos Dragon, obviously.
Well, me and you both don't know, because I know a lot of them don't really care about that. Chaos Dragon.
I don't care about that.
Orchestrated Return sitting around 15, 14,
Dragons
are
evil.
Thunder Dragon Fusion sitting around 10. Thunder Dragon Hawk sitting around 9:15. Soul Player 7. Block Dragon. People 5, Chalice 5, Morian 5, Fontaine 5.
You guys
have
opening?
Not yet.
Not yet? Alright.
One last box.
We're on our last box. We pulled literally enough stuff to pay for the case on its own.
I have no idea how good that game is either. Oh, my goodness. I have no psycho savior. I'm not getting anything fancy out of this.
I'm going to pull a second secret out of this box. Yeah.
Oh, I pray to God you get this. Another Colossus. Because that'd be nice.
That'd be the only other thing we need.
Colossus.
Oh,
never mind. We're
good.
There we go. That is our second Colossus. And we have a third Titan.
Oh shit.
Wait, yeah, third Titan.
Third Titan. So we got two Colossus and three Titans.
Titan's not as expensive, but I don't know.
It's still
good. I'm not worried about the value on Thunder Dragon. I'm not gonna trade it. The ones that everybody's going to want are the ones we're trying to keep. That's exactly why I wanted to open this before everybody else got here. Fucking vultures.
Well, I was just saying, like, between us, you know, should we are, you know, at least try and keep even.
Response team.
Thunder Dragon Fish.
Higher link might be needed from us. If Sagar is playing that.
Yeah, he is. He has one.
Yeah, he probably pulled it for sneak peek. He might end up needing another one, but it is a link 3, so he might not need it. There we go. I'm just glad I got enough to make sure I can play my exactly the way I want.
I really want to find the giant. So that's not
just remember, I could have paid for the case myself.
Oh, we could have paid for one ourselves too.
Yeah, but we didn't tell him long enough to order.
Well, he says he has an extra one.
No, that's, he don't know if Ryan is going to buy it or not.
We should say if Ryan doesn't buy it.
Hey, Jeremy, if Ryan doesn't pick up this case, we'll buy it.
Calm down.
Actually, those two just started going over who had enough money to buy one, and yeah.
Well, I was originally planning on buying this myself. I offered to let you guys in on it. I'm not going to lose out on the stuff I've been waiting to build forever because...
Well, you told me that when we first started doing this, that if I wanted that Thunder Dragon stuff, so...
Yeah, like, but you gotta think we would need a second case to be able to build two decks.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. If you want to play a two, then we're gonna have to take turns on it. We're not gonna have enough unless you want to sit here and go in order all the cards.
I'm really tired of seeing that one, though.
I'm getting tired of seeing this one. Missed
it. She's actually good, though. Oh, that's it, guys.
Yeah. So, let's see here.
Not it. I got two more packs.
Okay, well, I'm going to sleeve these. We are the secrets again, so I can sleeve them. Have you pulled two secrets out of that last box?
Right here.
Oh, I didn't know if... I had the ultras over there. I'll get down there. And they're all secrets. And then... I have a feeling the dangerous stuff is going to be, you know, the high rare and dangerous stuff.
Jeremy, we're not kidding, by the way.
You do realize if we get another one, all of this right here is Kevin's, and we get whatever's in the other, then they're trading back and forth after that.
Between us, not
everybody else. Yeah. Actually, I might not get another one here.
But it's only
giving it some time. And again, you guys could always order your own case. You order a case from... I don't know where
my Polish.
Yeah, we also dropped 280 on the bonus.
Oh, God. I put 400 on it.
Technically, it was even.
Don't agree. Well, all right. All right, so out of this case, we got 3 Trap Trick, 4 Orchestrated Return,
We got a good pull on that.
Yeah. Three Tsukinoko.
Yeah. Shut off the camera.
Three Condemned Witch.
Hold on. He's gone
there. Four Thunderbirds. Two Chaos Dragon Levianeers. Three Thunder Dragon Titan. And two Thunder Dragon Colossus. Not bad pulls for an entire case.
I
think you're.
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't know how to.
All right, bud. See you in a little bit. Yes, sir.
Alright, Jeremy, how do I work this thing?
Just tilt it. Just close it. And turn it up and close it.